dust, caged inside its silent heart.
Thank you.